672 divided by 2. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 2. Multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 7. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. Is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 12. 2 multiply by 7, 14. 14 is greater. Multiply by 6 is 12. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 672 divided by 2 is here.